Why do we race? Is it to prove how fast we are? How far we can go? Do we race to find our place? To test our beliefs? To be part of something greater? To face fear? To know sacrifice? To grow stronger? To become immortal? In truth, there is no simple answer to why we race. There is only the fact that we always will.
Welcome to the Secoito Xijillo, a course that takes drivers from the shores of Copacabana Beach to the vistas of Corcovado Mountain. I'm here to give you your first look and first drive of the spectacular 2017 Ford GT on the colorful streets of Brazil's marvelous city. Congratulations, you have completed your first race. Now I'll give you a quick primer before starting your career. Your career spans five different volumes, each built around a different type of car passion. From hot hatchbacks and vintage sports cars to grand touring cars and formula racers, you will drive and collect the greatest cars in the world. But first, I'll guide you through a short three-race qualifying series. Your first qualification race takes place at Lime Rock Park, known for its flowing elevation changes and rural setting. We've assembled a roster of truly iconic cars from the Super Street volume to use for qualifying. All these cars have been upgraded to be evenly matched, so choose the one that speaks to you and we'll get started. Great choice. Now let's customize it to really make it yours. These designs were created by other players in our vibrant community of painters. You can choose one to apply to your car for free. Are you ready to start your race in this car? Every race has an objective. For this qualifying race, you must finish in third place or better in order to advance. Select Start Race to begin. Powered by Drivatar technology, each driver is as unique and competitive as the players who trained them. Every time you race, you win credits. Credits help you buy new cars, upgrades, and other special items that I'll show you later. You'll also earn experience points, or XP. XP increases your driver level and affinity level. I'll share more details on these in the coming races. Nice work passing your first qualifying race. We're off to a night race at the Yas Marina Circuit. With track temperatures cooling after, your car's tires won't provide as much grip. Your challenge will be to find the limit of traction without going over it in order to win here. Before you start the race, select Mods, and I'll introduce you to this powerful new feature. Mods give you a whole new way to fine-tune your experience. Whether you want to go even faster or raise the stakes, Mods give you the tools to make it happen. Select the starter pack to open it and see what mods you get. Reveal your new mods here, then press A, and I'll show you how to apply them. Here, you can choose which mods you'll use. Some mods are permanent, while others are good for only one race. Select an empty slot to apply your mod. You have successfully applied your first mod. Each time you increase your driver level, you'll win a prize spin. You've earned your first prize spin. You could win a credits windfall, mod packs, or even a brand new car. Press A to stop the spin and see what you win. You won a new car. Showcase events give you a chance to drive some of the world's fastest cars in events that highlight what makes each car special. You have unlocked your first showcase event. There are many kinds of showcase events, from autocross to passing challenges, organized into separate groups. You have earned access to the showcase group. Select it to learn more about these exciting events.
The motorsport pyramid is rocky and steep, and very few drivers make it to the very top. Only they know what it's like to race at Le Mans, or Indianapolis, or Bathurst, in cars tailor-made for the occasion. In these showcases, you can get one step closer to experiencing these races and glimpse into the life of a professional racing driver. Here, you'll drive the world's greatest race cars on some of the most famous circuits in international racing.
These events are all part of the Race Driver Experience Group. Select this event and we'll enter you in your first showcase race. Your next race will be at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway, opened in 1909 to host a balloon race.
IndyCar, America's ultimate single-seater championship, in which cars must somehow remain grounded while doing 230 miles per hour on a banked oval. So aerodynamics is king, which is why these look unlike any other single-seaters in the world. In fact, every team must use a standard Dallara chassis, but can choose between a Chevrolet or Honda engine.
Thank you.
completed your first showcase race. You'll be invited to many more as you continue your career. Now, let's get back to the Challenger Series. Your next race takes place in heavy rain at Sebring International Raceway. Racing on a wet track poses several challenges. Tires lose grip easier during cornering, braking distances are longer, and deep puddles accumulate, causing a risk of hydroplaning. If you feel ready for more of a challenge, select Drivatar difficulty and tailor your opponent's skill to be a perfect match for yours. This menu allows you to select just the right Drivatar difficulty skill to provide you exactly the level of challenge you like. Increasing the difficulty will also increase your credits rewards. Decreasing the difficulty reduces this bonus, but it will be easier to win. Thank you. prizes have been added. This happens at every driver level, so keep playing to see what's next. You won credits. Every time you raise your car's manufacturer affinity level, you receive a credits reward. You didn't place high enough to advance. Hit restart, and I'll help you get set up to do better next time. You can tailor your opponent's skill to be a perfect match for you. Select Drivatar difficulty to adjust your opponent's skill and try again. Modify any of the assist settings to tailor your driving experience to be just the way you like. Removing driving assists will require you to exercise greater control of your car, so increase your race payouts.